Next concept is characteristics of laser. There are four major characteristics are there in laser emission. So one is monochromaticity, second one is directionality, third one is coherence, and fourth one is intensity. So first one, if you observe, monochromaticity means the wavelength, the wavelength of laser around order of 100 angstroms. The wavelength of laser is around order of 100 angstroms to 1000 angstroms. The order will be, that means 100, 200, 300, 400 order, or 1000, 2000, 3000 order. The spreading is around less than 10 angstroms. 10 angstroms. And monochromaticity means it is a single wavelength or single colored light. That means if we assume a light beam in the form of group of waves, that means all the waves in that particular group vibrates with same frequency, same wavelength, same amplitude, and etc. So that type of light is called monochromaticity. Next one is directionality. Directionality means only one direction. The laser beam propagates only in one direction. According to our conventional lights like a bulb, an ordinary bulb spreads light in all the directions. But in case of laser beam, it gives only one directional, that is unidirectional. Laser beam emits in only unidirectional. Best example, it is unidirectional, it travels in the one direction only. Suppose for an example, if a laser beam projected from moon to the earth, a 10 centimeter diameter laser beam projected on earth from moon, around the distance between earth and moon is around 384,000 kilometers. By traveling this much of distance, this laser beam spreads up to 5 km of diameter because the spreading is very less. Next one is coherence. Here coherence means, already I told you, the monochromaticity. Monochromaticity is one type of coherence. Coherence means all the group of waves are vibrating with same amplitude and frequency. That is called coherence. Another one is intensity. Generally, our conventional sources like candle, bulb, or something, or a LED bulb, or something, all the lights are light sources decreases rapidly with the distance. That means because they are having a spherical waves. That means these conventional sources emits spherical waves. So the spherical waves are decreasing with intensity by traveling long distances. But laser Laser light emits a narrow beam. That means these type of circle waves are interacts with nature very fastly, but these type of narrow beam lights are not that much of interacts with atmosphere. So the narrow beams propagates in the form of plane waves. So that is the main reason, because of narrow beam, the interaction with nature is very very less when compared to spherical waves. That's why this laser can travel very long distances without loss of its intensity.